Hey guys, welcome back. If you're new to my channel, my name is Natasha. I am a mom of two absolutely beautiful little girls, Isabella, who is 7 years old, and Layla, who is 5 months old. So I am currently sitting in Layla's nursery, so I figure what a better idea. This is the perfect time to go ahead and do a nursery tour. So if you want to see Layla's nursery tour, then just keep watching.
This is what the room looks like when you first walk in. I like everything to be pretty, I don't know, plain or simple, but let's start over here. So over here I have this beautiful little quilt that was actually my little sister's, passed down to Isabella and now passed down to Layla. Everything I will have in the description box down below if you're interested in anything, but this is just a pink shelf, I believe from Target. Those are some grass bunnies. I believe I got those from Target back during Easter time. They were just so cute. This little toy, this peach toy, Isabella, she's so sweet. At her school, they have treasure box. So she got that for Layla, but obviously Layla can't play with it, but I figured it was so sweet, so I put the little toy up there until Layla gets older. And then this is a picture that we had taken when I was expecting right before the baby shower. Then this little knickknack, I guess is what you call it, the little bear, that was actually my husband's grandmother, so I know it's super special to him. This is a picture that Isabella drew for Layla. It says, "Layla, you are the best sister." I thought it was so sweet with the whole family. And actually those flowers are my headpiece that I wore to the baby shower. Here's another one of the little knickknacks that was my husband's grandmother's. This L is, I got that from Michael's, I believe. I'll see if I can go ahead and put it down below as well. That was during Easter time, and then of course the bunny. Then when you come over here, there is a banner. I actually made this banner. It was the banner for the baby shower. Just says Layla. I thought it matched her room perfect, going with the green and pink kind of garden feel. Then here is the rocker. This was actually made by my friend's friend. She got it for me for the baby shower gift. It says Layla Rose, it's handmade. And then also that pillow with the little bear is handmade as well. That's from my aunt. And that one's definitely handmade from Isabella. She gave to, of course, her little sister. I actually did the rocking chair. This rocking chair was actually my brother's, then my sister's, then Isabella's, and now Layla's. So of course the cushion and everything was getting pretty bad. So I was like, you know what? Let's just redo the fabric. So I picked this nice soft fabric. It was pretty easy. I just used hot glue and that's it. Then this little blanket was actually Isabella's. My doctor made it for her as a gift when she came. So that's passed down to Layla. So over here is Layla's dresser. It's from IKEA. I didn't want to get a changing table just because with Isabella, I got a changing table and I felt like in a few months, I had to kind of get rid of it because, you know, she'd roll over and it just became super unsafe, which I'm getting to the point now with Layla where I'm gonna just have to get this changing pad off and just use it strictly as a dresser because she's starting to roll. And of course I do not leave her side, just as a disclaimer. So anyways, I just put a pad on top of the dresser with the changing pad fabric. Then it has this kind of like a protector, which I definitely recommend because if there's an explosion or, you know, something happens while you're changing her diaper, it will hit the protector before it hits the nicer fabric. Then over here, I have the pink and green containers. They're from IKEA. I just have in the pink one some cotton balls, and in the green one, I have some of
what brand is this? The Safety First. Obviously, she doesn't brush her teeth yet, but that came with it, the brush and the nail clippers and a pencil just in case I need to write anything down. Then in this box, I have diapers, perfume. Obviously, she doesn't use it yet. Then in here, I have wet ones. These are more for me if my hands get dirty or anything. And then the Burt's Bees bar soap, which she doesn't use yet because she only uses the liquid for now. Then over here is her little wipe container. Nothing special, just got that from Bye Bye Baby. And then these two little knickknacks. This one is a carousel that makes music. That was a gift, and the Precious Moments was a gift. They're both from my aunt. Then this little arrangement of flowers is just, that was actually for my wedding, but I felt like it matched perfect. Then she has some books, and also the pink and green book holders. And that flower actually means so much to me. It's a dead flower, but Isabella brought it to Layla when I was in the hospital, and I just cannot throw it away.
So let's start in the drawer. This is the first drawer. Ooh, it's a little bright. Sorry about that.
Okay, so in this drawer, I have some bloomers and some hats, some like beanies. Obviously, it's not cold enough for that. These cute stockings. Focus into that. Cute stockings from Target. They're unicorn. Of course, unicorn. Let's put that back. And then I have more of the protectors that were on the changing pad. So I have more of those, some washcloths. And then in here, well, if you saw my last video, you saw this unicorn outfit that she got. Pictures will be going up of that soon. But in here I have headbands, just lots of headbands. And then over here I have tons of socks. And then back there I have just like, her hospital hat is back there. If she gets, you know, things that I want to keep and put in the memory box, I put it back there. And then when I take out that memory box, I go ahead and fill it up. So then over here is the clothes. I feel like she has more clothes than everybody in the house put together. But basically, I try and keep myself pretty organized. This is basically all her onesies. So these are all short sleeve onesies. She's in the size 3 to 6 months or 6 months. And then those are long sleeve onesies. So I do keep myself pretty organized because it can get pretty messed up quick. And then here are some bloomers, like they go underneath dresses. Then in this drawer, I have more clothes for her. These are basically sets. So these are long sleeve onesies, but with sets. So they have the pants that go with it and so forth. Then these are short sleeve onesies or shirts that have shorts with it. So these, this is a tank top and it has the shorts. And then, you know, the shirt, that yellow shirt with the shorts. So I try and keep myself pretty organized. And then there's some leggings here. These are some jumpers. These are her everyday PJs that she wears every day. She always wears the, I don't know, the bodysuit PJs. Keeps her nice and warm, especially because I like to keep the house pretty cold at night. And then those are some thicker PJs, but we're in Florida, so it doesn't get that cold yet. And then these are also more PJs, but they're the shorts with the shirts or pants with the shirt. And I'm not a big fan of them just because I feel like the elastic can sometimes get into her belly. And I don't know, that I kind of think about myself, would I want an elastic around my belly while I sleep? Not really. So I don't really put those on her. Then down here is some more clothes, but it's not filled up yet. These are size 6 to 9 months. So it'll eventually get filled up, but this is what she has so far for 6 to 9 months clothing.
And then remember, this is the one with the headbands, and then the one right underneath of it is more clothes. This one is definitely not organized, just real quick. These are like 12 to 18 month clothes. There I have some light blankets and some heavier blankets. That's where I keep that. And then down here, I wouldn't necessarily say the junk drawer, but it's just super not organized. This is bathing suits, her monthly blankets, and some decorations for the wall that I haven't put up yet. So that is the dresser. I try and keep myself pretty organized with it, especially during laundry time. It does take me some time to put some clothes away, but yeah, I'm super happy with the way it came out. Then over here, that pole is actually her curtain rod pole. I finally got one at Target. I'll show you the curtain in a second. We're gonna put it up on the window. She'll look pretty. And then over here, I just have some cute little phrases. Isn't she lovely? And be brave, little one. I just thought it matched her room super nicely. And then over here, my favorite part of her room is this. So pretty. My best friend's husband actually put it up for me. Thank you so much, Gio. Right before the baby came. So it was so nice that he did that for us. Because it is kind of heavy. So then I went ahead and put some tulle to drape down onto the crib. So this is basically what the crib looks like. This blanket was actually made as a gift. I got it as a gift from, what's the boutique called? I'll go ahead and put the boutique that she got this blanket made from. She's super sweet, the lady who makes them. She actually made the little owl too that I showed earlier. So I'll go ahead and put that down below with her contact information. But this is basically what the crib looks like. Super cute. This crib was actually Isabella's. So I'm so excited that both girls get to have the same crib. So it has this pretty little design on top. And then this sheet, again, I will put everything down below. It has roses, pink and green, kind of theme that I wanted to go for. And then over here actually is the curtain that we are going to be putting up, up on the window. It's like a checkered with little flowers, and it's baby pink, of course. Okay guys, so that basically wraps up Layla's nursery tour. Here's just an overview of the crib. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment down below with what kind of videos you would like to see next. Again, there will be videos up Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Please follow my Instagram and Snapchat. I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time, bye guys.